Wow. Mom, can you give me Kark? Oh, no way! You should go scare him! Oh yeah, good idea! Oh, a dollar!
Be careful, son!
Don't do it! Get the fuck out! Hello, is this Kevin?
Yeah, who's this?
This is Ligma.
Ligma? Ligma who?
Ligma both.
Mom, did you get a call from...
Sweetheart, what do you want for dinner? Oh, can we please get McDonald's?
No, not McDonald's.
What about KFC?
Had KFC on the weekend.
Pizza? Actually, I got the leftover chicken curry in the fridge from yesterday.
What? No!
Dinner's in 15. Alright, class, for this task, you guys need to pick a partner. Dave! I'm sorry. Kevin already asked. Sorry.
Sir? Can I look by myself?
I can hear your music, turn it down! I said turn it down! You're gonna go deaf, turn it down! Shut up for a minute. Hi, can we please get tickets to watch Jumanji?
Sure. How much tickets are you after?
Just two, thanks. Just making sure. Kids 12 and under get in for $5, because my son's 12.
Yeah, that is correct.
Wait, Mum, what are you talking about? I'm 13! can you just excuse me for a minute?
Why did you just shut up for 5 minutes?!
Mum, can I have chocolate and a zapper?
No, you can only pick one.
But I want both.
No, pick one and put it in the bag.
Oh my god, Mum, they're stuffing toilet paper!
No way! Where?
This looks boring.
No, play, it's funny.
Okay.
Mum, I think I left my homework at home.
What do you mean? We just got to the school!
I don't want to get in trouble again.
Fine.
We'll just drive back home.
Ah, Mum. I found it.
The blood pressure.
Hey, I just found an old photo of your grandpa when he was your age.
That's cool.
Want to see an old video of your grandpa when he was your age?
So here, our first step is...
Good morning.
Two.
Mum! What are you doing?
I was telling you breakfast is ready. Who are you talking to? Is it your girlfriend?
No, I'm at school, remember?
What do you mean you're at school? You're in your room.
I'm doing my classes online.
Oh, is your teacher there? Let me say hello.
What? Mum!
Hi, Mr. Wilson. How's my son going? Alright, class, start working on chapter 6. Just a question, Mum. Did you just call him Mum? Close the door. Shut it. Stop.
Oh, you're a chicken.
You're dead. Did you get a job?
No.
Better. I got my pet license. Oh, I'm so proud of... What does it do?
It means I don't have to use this gray lens. Baby, I'm just gonna shake. Shake it off.
Sir, what about the homework?
Oh no, Kevin!
What? I just wanted to look. The TV remote's not working. Give it here. Guess we need new batteries.
What? What are you doing?
Trust me, it works.
That won't work, you're gonna break it.
It just takes time!
Kevin, there she is.
Are you sure about this? I always get scared.
Just go, she's by herself.
Hello. Good, thanks, you.
Damn it, Kevin!
Sir, may I please go toilet? Alright, let's see how much work you've done.
Kevin's at work.
What? Wow, that's a lot of work. You can go toilet.
Thank you.
And what are you up to, Kevin?
No, Mum said we have to share that.
What do you mean?
Split it in half.
Not like that.
What's your problem?
You cut it exactly half.
Ugh.
There.
Kevin.
What? Kevin, no laughing, otherwise you're going to be kicked out.
Chelsea's the best team.
Let's swap names. We have a sub.
What? Okay.
This stage is so stupid.
What?
Was that you that said that?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Kevin.
Well, Kevin, I'm letting your teacher know you're getting a detention.
Wait, sir, that's not really his name. It's a...
Okay.
Hey Lucas, do you want this knife bag? It used to be your cousin's, but he doesn't need it anymore. Nah, it's okay. Alright then, I'll go see if your brother wants it.
Oh wait, no, actually I want it.
Lucas, dinner's ready!
Oh, yay, yay, yay!
Wait, you said dinner was ready.
It is, it's still in the oven.
Then call me when it's on the table!
Oh, just these, thanks. Sure thing.
Oh, I've got the eggs.
Wait, Mum, you're staying here, right?
I'll just be quick.
No, but...
I'm gonna die.
Caged or free range?
Mum, he's up with the peanut butter! Hurry up!
Oh, hey, Kevin, imagine if we did that.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
What are you doing?
On the top rope!
But Dolores is walking past.
Kevin likes you!
Oh my god, can I hold the baby?
Yes, you can, but just be careful.